Alright, so here's how we're going to do the next two rows. We're going to do this one and this one. Alright, just stay with me on this. We've got our triangle, remember? And we're going to still work off this center hole right there. So you look on here, and you have to come up here a little bit. You'll notice these holes that are lined up are half an inch off of that center mark. Okay? Remember, this whole triangle is symmetrical. So half inch on either side. So we know, coming off there, that center point right there, or the center hole, we're just going to measure over half an inch, and we're going to mark it with a line, and we're going to do half an inch again, and mark it with a line, and you'll see why we marked it with a line instead of a dot. Okay? So we got that, and then, from there, we'll mark another line 1 inch over from that line, and you can see that right here. Okay, so from this hole to this hole is 1 inch. So we're just going to mark it at 1 inch on both sides with a line, not a dot. And then we go back to our height. Okay, and we found out up here that between here and here is half an inch. So that would make from here to here 3/4 of an inch, and then from here to there would be 2.5 inches. Okay, and that's because we're measuring from here to here is half an inch. Okay, so we just go and we find our lines that we just drew. Again, coming off this row of circles, this row of circles, we come up 3/4 of an inch, and we're going to put a dot there for the center of that hole. We're going to come over to this side, we're going to come up 3/4 of an inch. Why does this one look weird? Because I went too high. Why didn't anybody tell me I went too high? Oh, because I'm in the room by myself. Okay, there you go. So then let's do this line instead. I'm gonna come up here, 3/4 of an inch. I'm gonna skip this one. Come here, 3/4 of an inch. I'm gonna come here, 3/4 of an inch. Okay, so we have 4 circles there. We still have to do these 2 circles right up there. Not a big deal. You can see in this picture that they're lined up right there, right there. Okay, so we'll just line this up just like so. That one, and we're going to go 2.5 up right there. And we'll go 2.5 up right there. Now, let's erase these lines so they're not confusing. Okay, your triangle should really be starting to take shape now. Okay, now we are going to tackle the